I'm Chris Edwards of Tennis Warehouse. I'm on court today with Brittany Blaylock, and we are going to use the Playsight Smart Court to help improve our groundstroke game. Brittany and I have logged in. The next screen we're going to see is going to ask us what we want to do. We want to work on our stroke drills, so we're going to come right down here to stroke drills. On this next screen, we get to choose which strokes we would like to work out. We're going to choose any stroke because we want to work out our groundstrokes right there. So that's for me and for Britt, any stroke. Next screen, now we're choosing the difficulty level of the drill. When it's set to easy, you get to hit anywhere inside the singles court, but when I up that to medium, you see the target area changes, and now we have to hit beyond the service line and within the baseline on the singles court. And then finally, on the most difficult level, we're just hitting just inside the baseline right there. We're gonna get forehand and backhand workout right here, and we're gonna stick with this hard level, so it's really gonna force us to hit nice and deep inside the court. Next up, we get to choose, do we want to go head to head and compete against each other, trying to achieve the maximum number of shots into the target area, or do we want to work as a team? Let's go head to head to see who's the most accurate today. And then on the final screen here, before we get into the drill, it's asked us, do we want to do the drill for a certain amount of time? Do we want to reach a specific stroke target, or do we want to just work out the drill and then pick and choose when we've reached the amount of time that we want to do it for, or as many as we've hit? So let's pick stroke target right here, and we can bump that up. It's 20 by default, but we'll set it up to 30. You can get to choose the number. And now we're logged in and we're ready to go. We just got done hitting in the singles court to a really deep, difficult target to hit to right inside the baseline. As you can see, Britt did really well in this one. She reached 31st to my 20 strokes. She had 4 strokes in a row to target. She's celebrating in the background right now. I had 3 in a row, and she gets a little crown right here as the winner of this one. We go down here to the drill summary, and that's gonna take us a little bit more in depth of what happened. And again, we have our totals and our longest streak. Number of strokes hit, I hit 59 to her 57. I got 80% of my shots in the court, but I only got 34% deep into the target, so I really need to work on my depth, that's telling me. Whereas Britt got 86% in the court and 51% to target, so she hit that 30 much quicker than me. And then also we have our average speed and our max speed right there at the end. Really good drill because it teaches you to hit deep off of a deep ball, so it's a tough drill to do because the ball's coming in deep and you've got to generate a lot of depth and pace to get it back deep on the other side. So a great one and a really fun one. We really enjoyed that one. Thanks for watching this Playsight Smart Court tennis tip on hitting deep.